Amazing grace shall always be my song of praise, for it was grace that caught my liberty.
The 28-day program, I found out I was pregnant with my son, Levi, and Miss Judy helped me, and she showed me Clarkson, and we found that it was the best fit for me to go there. And at that time, I have two other kids that my mom was helping me take care of while I was getting help with treatment and whatnot. And so I ended up going to Clarkson, and then for 6 months, I completed the whole 6 months there. And while I was at Clarkson, you know, with Miss Judy's help, she helped me with bettering my relationship with my mom. We had parenting classes. I was able to reunite with my daughter, Kennedy, who's now 2 years old. And overall, the 6 months was a hard program, and it was intense, and it was just like always, I mean, they were just very hard on me to want you to do better with yourself, but you know, first you have to want to do better. And so with the help and therapy and, you know, finding out my real reason for addiction and getting over it and, you know, just taking steps to better myself and, you know, be with my kids and be the best mom that I can be for my kids.
When I got to Samaritan Inns, I had everything I owned in a Safeway shopping bag, and I was homeless and unemployable. And I'm really grateful. You know, I grew up in New York, and I grew up in the foster care system, and there was a lot of abuse and neglect. And so by the time I got older, I was just angry and scared, and I just, a lot of things at the world. And so alcohol became a real good clutch for me. And, you know, in the beginning it was fun, and then until it wasn't fun anymore. And, you know, eventually, you know, the ramifications of my drinking caught up with me, and, you know, started to lose jobs, and, you know, and drank my way out of jobs, home, family. And so it was pretty, you know, I bounced, my bottom was fairly long. It took 2 years, but, eventually, you know, I reached out to one person who would still talk to me and help me get into treatment. And it's been a great ride since. I mean, you know, I never looked back. You know, when I got to Samaritan Inns, they said, what are you willing to do to get your life together? And I said, whatever it takes.
I do not know just how you came to love me so. You look beyond my faults and saw my needs. I shall forever lift mine eyes to Calvary, to